Right.
Oh, what the fuck?
That's the three.
Okay.
You click on the box and place the items on the squares on your right and left, whichever ones. And those little lightning bolts are how many times you can get shot. The reds are lives, the blacks are blanks. So there's two lives, three blanks. You don't need to immediately pick up the gun.
Oh.
You can select. You can select. You cannot put it back down once it's at. Oh. Girl's learning. I give him that one. Here, I'll do it myself. Oh, I'm
lucky. Run, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, I'm just going to keep doing it until I get it. You do not have to click you. Jeez, what's the odds that the first one's a fucking live? Oh my god, the last live is the last one in the chamber. Oh my lord.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Alright, whenever you want to shoot me, you click on me instead.
Yeah, I figured.
But don't pick up your shotgun immediately, because you can use the items that are on your table.
I just did not think the first one was gonna be a bullet. I thought it was gonna be a blade.
I was like, fuck it, we ball. That's not my joke. I've been hearing it from Hyde whenever we were playing, so. That tells you what, which shell is which. Oh, alright.
Are you fucking kidding me? It lied to me!
Two lives, one blank. What were the odds with that one, bro? Come on now.
It lied to me!
Alright, I'm chugging this. Alright, well. Since I don't want to be that kind of person, I'm gonna shoot myself. But also you can only have up to 8 items. Eventually you'll just not be able to pick up anything else. Alright, listen. Okay, it is 3 lives, 1 blank. The odds are very high that you will shoot yourself. Do not do that. If you hover over the items, it tells you what they do, such as the magnifying glass. And the phone tells you which shell is live. It doesn't tell you what. Like, it tells you one. Okay.
Are you fucking.
One bullet in the chamber. The phone tells you which bullet in the chamber is, like, it would say somewhere between the 6th round is a live or blank.
It said the
magnifying
third round
glass is it as it would seem.
It told me the third round was a fucking bullet.
Magnifying glass, you can see what's in the current chamber. That little black device there skips my turn if you wanted to use it. Cigarette pack, you already know what that does. You just used it. The adrenaline that's on my side currently, or no, it's on your side as well. You are allowed to take one item from the other person's side. The beer is you rack one, so like this. And the knife is as it would seem. I saw it off. And that does double damage.
Oh.
It's very good to remember at the start how many is in one thing. Don't shoot
it's
yourself.
Way too fucking oh! Bad.
You see what color it is. When it's red, it's live. When it's black,
it was white. It was white.
It wasn't white. You are colorblind.
No, I'm not.
You can only see in black and white, apparently.
It was like white and blue. bullshit.
No, it's red. You have to be very careful when you do something like that. Alright, it's a 50-50. Two lives, two blanks. Don't shoot yourself!
Okay, what color is alive? Is it red?
Alive is red.
Okay.
Blank is black. You will know which one's which. Alright, I was gonna say, don't smoke a pack of cigarettes, because the health you're at currently is the max amount of health. Noob gets taught how to play a game, gets shot 7 times.
Over there.
You press the arrows, and then it, yeah, there you go. Don't shoot yourself. Damn. All right, I'm proud of you. All right, this device that's on my side as well, the white device on the right, or your left, my right, it switches either blank or...
What's the odds that this next one's not blank?
I don't know. Find out. Lucky! Alright, it's a 50-50 again. Also, whenever you shoot yourself with a blank, you get a second. Ow. Alright, so this inverter over here...
Are we both wearing masks? Or is that like a skin?
Yeah, we're both wearing masks. You're wearing a, paint mask. Respirator.
Okay.
Alright, so this inverter over here... it switches a blank to a live and a live to a blank. So, for example, there is a blank in the chamber currently, and I use it, and now it's alive.
Oh no.
Jesus, this game wants me to use the cell phones. I don't like that. I wonder if I can skip my own turn. I don't think I can. 4 lives, 2 blanks.
Shit.
Yeah, so the odds of it being alive is very high. Knowing my luck, though, I'll get a blank and then screw up everything. We wait for him to make his move. And he doesn't even know if it's alive or not. He's about to just take that chance.
Fuck!
And it was not.
Fuck! Come on!
That would have killed me if that wasn't, though.
The chances were so high!
The chances were so high, but knowing luck when it comes to that, it's not.
Also, why do you have gaster hands?
Because I do. You also have gaster hands.
Awesome. Such wingdings.
Okay. So... Got it. Let me just shoot myself with this one. And then...
Come on. You don't have to do this, man. Come on.
I'm gonna do this to you, buddy. Oh yeah, it skips your turn. I forgot.
You bitch.
I can let you know one thing. There is a chance that it's alive, and there's a chance that it's a blank. Make your move. Oh, you're gonna rack it? I guess that's fair. Oh, that's not the last shell. Oh, damn. I thought that was the last one. I must have miscounted somewhere. I knew where all those were, too. That's the funniest part. It's a 50-50. Wow, love that. How much health you got? 2? No, let me use the phone.
Come on, bitch.
Alright, my odds of it being a blank is pretty high, so I'm just gonna invert. Let me use this.
I like the music.
Alright, let's hope this is not the live. It was the live. God damn it. Alright, well, at least now I know.
fucker.
I could try to get hide in on this. Like hide now, Alex, maybe. Or sweater, one of two. One and two. One live, two blinks. I believe in you, Creepin'. I don't know how to. Okay. I'm more confused, if anything. So that was.
Lots of plan.
So the last one's gotta be a blank. All part of the plan, he says. Three lives, two blanks. So, you don't have anything I want over there, so I'm gonna smoke this. And then I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna smoke this.
Oh, you motherfucker. That was my cigarette. That was my ciggies.
I'm gonna drink this now. Alright. So I have a high chance of this being a live.
I hate you.
But I'm gonna pull a U. I thought it was gonna be the blank, honestly. Turns out that is not the case. You gotta start counting. It's not alive, Creepin. There's no way it's alive.
How many blinks were there?
Oh, I'm not gonna tell you. You're supposed to remember that yourself. Damn.
I did. Money!
Money! This game's also really fun to play normally. There's a double down mode, so it's really fun to do. Right. I got a great loadout over here. These are some great odds right here. Now let me rack this one.
Oh no.
Alright, now let me use this. Ugh. Okay. Alright. And now, let me use this.
It could still possibly be a blank.
For the record, yeah, it could still possibly be a blank. I have no idea what's in this. But it doesn't hurt to take the shot. Oh, that is my luck. God damn it. Come on, Creepin. You have no idea if it's alive or a blank. You cannot. Alright, I thought you picked up the pack of cigarettes. I was gonna say, you can't heal above what you have. I'm both gonna skip my turn. Creepin, what's the odds of it being a blank? Low.
Fuck! Fuck!
Oh, you're lucky. Skipped my turn.
Oh, thank God.
You inverted it. Oh, I just remembered what you did. Ow. That hurt my feelings otherwise. Alright. So, bada bing, bada boom.
Oh,
Ooh, free items, bro. Free items. Are you ready?
Oh, shit.
Two lives, one blank.
Still get a little scared of that.
You have no idea what it is. You should probably look with your magnifying glass.
Why would I do that?
Because. Oh. Damn.
There was only one blank. Why would I do that?
Oh, right. That's right. That's right. I wasn't thinking. I completely forgot that. Oh, well. Two lives, one blank.
I want to play on the Roblox.
No, you don't need to play on Roblox. Play on the PlayStation. Oh, okay. The controller's up there on the PlayStation.
So, I mean, like...
I actually want to whoop his ass in that game.
Are you fucking kidding me?
The only lie! And Bo popped himself when they...
That's bullshit.
That is actually insane.
I wanna fuck this man up.
Your girlfriend wants to verse you. Alright, Creepin, what are the odds?
You should try shooting me.
I should try shooting you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait! There was only one live.
Wait! No, you shot yourself with the live! I inverted it!
I'm pretty sure what that does is it basically randomizes, it basically re-randomizes the rounds.
No, the inverter just inverts the shell that's in the chamber at the moment. I don't understand what happened.
No, it swaps the polarity of the current shell in the chamber. It swaps it around.
I don't know, man. Wasn't it two blanks, one live? Or did I convince myself? I don't get it. Oh, well. You have to update the game. Just press the PlayStation button. Back to home. Go back to home.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I wasn't paying attention to the shells in the chamber. It's fine. I'll just chug.
There was like almost all you know, empties. You should shoot yourself.
I am not calling your bluff on that one. Ah, damn. He was not lying. Oh, damn.
Oh, you fucked up.
No, I'm okay. I won't die this round, I swear. The moment he gets a knife is when I gotta fear. Two lives, one blank. Bo's not taking the chance. You should totally shoot yourself at the beginning of every round. Alright, so there's two lives. Invert it, quick.
Fuck you.
You know what? Fuck you!
Wait, there were two rounds. There was two
no,
blanks.
No, you said fuck
wait,
me.
Wait, so I was kidding. It was a prank.
Damn.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Alright. 50-50, nice.
One blank. Those odds.
Alright, take the chance. Come on. What are you trying to... You can't take... There's no point of using that. How unfortunate,
that's,
bro.
That's bullshit. I was hoping. Ah, fuck it.
Alright.
50-50.
Damn, dude. Damn, that's so unfortunate.
Hey, you know, there was actually another round. Another blank. You should, like, totally shoot yourself. Wait, how are you doing
you
that?
Know
how
what?
You,
I agree with you.
How are you looking right to left?
I'll do it. I got it. I did what you asked.
Yeah, I hope how you're did you look? Now. I am. But how did you look right to left?
Oh, I just looked at the empty areas on the left, right side.
Wait, can you do that?
Yeah, because usually whenever you look at the left and right, there's usually another player there.
So am I looking right left right now? Oh, wait, no, you
can't. Oh, no, see. It's whenever you're holding the gun.
Oh, okay.
Make your move, Mr. Gaming. You can't heal above 3.
Fuck me, I...
Max, the lives that you start out with during that round is the max lives you can have.
Okay.
I forget the fucking amount of bullets that are in the gun.
Me too.
Shit, it's blank. Bro lied to me, what ass? Oh no!
What was that? I don't remember.
I forget.
Might as well try.
Fuck. Oh, that actually had me scared. I'm gonna just smoke real quick. Man. All right. Let's see. What am I doing here? What am I doing here? I'm just gonna take the shot. See what happens. Ah, damn. All right. There's still another bullet.
No.
Yeah, rack that gun. I was alive. Oh no, the odds of it being another alive is just confusing. There we go. I knew it. I was correct. I'm still alive! 3 lives, 2 blinks. Got it. I don't exactly got anything to tell me which is what, so I'm just gonna hope that it's a live. Alright, Creepin', give me one good reason why I shouldn't do it.
We're like such a good friend.
Not good enough. Get out of here.
It was a point.
Damn, that would have been so funny.
How about you give me one good reason?
So
no, I don't give a fuck.
All right, buddy. I see how it is. I see how it is. Give me those packets. I see how it is. All right. How's this one for you, huh? Damn! Oh no! Wait a minute.
What's up?
Creepin', hear me out. I shot myself. You should do it too.
That'd make a good damn point.
I love how aggressive your head just flies backwards. Alright, I got great loadout here. Jesus, I'm already fucked. I saw your side. I am double fucked with this one. Alright, I have one shot at this. Watch this. I'm gonna drink. I'm gonna drink. Alright, now I'm gonna check. No! Fuck! God! No! Why? I didn't mean to! No! I didn't move my mouse over by a little bit! You know what? This is bullshit. Go fuck yourself. Let's go! The accident of a lifetime! Damn it. I misclicked my fucking long shot.
I like how it just it, like, takes everything away, like it does, like, from, like, bowling pins.
Yeah.
I don't know why I love this.
Yeah, yeah. Alright. 50-50. 3-3. Three lives, two blanks, Creepin'. Watch how you do. Alright. Two lives, three blanks, Creepin'. What shall you do? Okay. I was gonna say, that runs out after a little bit. You might want to hurry up. Why'd you take my magnifying glass? You have two over there.
Well, I have it on, dude.
Well, at least broken. See what's left in the chamber. I don't think that's how a magnifying glass works. Creepin', this next one's gonna be a blank. Don't even check.
Shit, you're right.
You're fucking lying. You know what? In retaliation, now you don't get a turn. And you know what? I'm gonna fucking rack it instead of using it. Oh, I should have used it. Alright, fine. I'll do this instead. Assert dominance. Alright, there's no way he's gonna fuck me over this round. Alright, I might stand corrected. Ooh, okay. It is a 50-50. Hear me out. Let me use the clipping. Alright. So what's this one? Got it. Alright. Hear me out. The third one is a live, so if you skip my turn, then you will definitely, you will definitely shoot me. And I'm being dead serious with that one. I am not kidding you. Why are you looking at me like that? I don't like that. Oh. Alright, we're good. Listen. Listen. Hear me out. We don't have to do this. I was the one that told you what shell it was.
Oh, but I also checked it just to make sure.
Oh, nah, you didn't. I don't believe you.
I did.
Alright, fine. Shoot me.
Nah, I don't wanna.
Oh, come on!
Are you fucking... That's a yes. Bullshit!
Oh. Huh. Hey, listen, no hard feelings, right? No hard feelings, right? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to trick you. That was an accident.
Oh, shit.
Please accept my... Oh, shit.
That was an accident. I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah. No, it's fine. It's fine. I believe you, bro. Don't worry. I can heal back that pain. That accident was fine. Oh, oh boy.
Oh, you should just not even check, just shoot me. That's what you should do. Don't check anything, just...
I'm checking. Alright. And it told me the exact same thing as what I was afraid of. Let me rack this.
Oh, shit. hey. There's like two blanks. You should know that. There's like a secondary blank. You should like definitely shoot yourself this round.
Right. So, hear me out. I'm gonna smoke real quick and think this one over.
Oh, yeah. Bye. We all need a smoke break. Oh, you motherfucker. Yep. What? I thought there was one. Oh no, I made me. Hey, that's my knife.
Okay, I'm thinking of a number. If you get it right, I shoot myself.
Can I get like a hint? Like,
it is from 1 to 10. 1 to 10. Well, I didn't think of a number yet. Hold on. All right, go ahead.
5.
It's 3.
Fuck you.
I was switching between the three and five for a second, and then I finally came to a realization that I should go 3. Listen, this last one is not a blank. It's not a blank shot.
I know.
I was hoping he'd fucking do it. I was hoping he'd shoot himself with it.
I see you got 50-50. You just shoot me.
I do have a 50-50.
No, no magnifying glass. No,
I am being one shot, so I'm checking. All right, so hear me out.
What's it gonna be?
What's it gonna be?
Anna.
Choose between 1 or 2.
Choose 2.
Choose between 1 or 2. Which number? Which number? Choose 2. Alright, bet! I'm already fucked. He's got a magnifying glass.
Get good.
Yeah, no, I'm doomed. Unless you want to take that chance, Creep.
What chance?
Please, I beg of thee, shoot thyself.
That seems so tempting. So motherfucking tempting, but...
I was gonna tell you a story.
Oh shit, that was a way to come in. But money's really good. I like money.
GG. I know you like money. However, I still win. I win overall. I might be dead this time, but I made more money. Creepin, you should attend my funeral.
Oh yeah.
I'll put you on the blacklist. Don't worry.
Yay. Wait a minute. That's not a good thing. I'm just gonna be show. I'm gonna show up and fucking get my ass kicked.
Listen. They all allow you in for sure.
I'm just gonna go for it.
Please don't be a fucking live. I'll lose my shit.
Fuck.
Oh my God.
But yeah, this
should
be my door. Yeah, maybe this would be the last one, and maybe next time we'll get like high in Alex too.
Okay. Yeah, definitely. Anyways. Damn it! That is crazy how both of us didn't hit ours. Alright.
You're kidding me. Oh, man.
No, I'm not kidding you. In fact, I couldn't be less kidding. Get out of here.
I honestly just love how it cuts.
Yeah.
This is so fucking funny. I like being safe. Cigarettes feel safe.
Good luck.
Ow.
Oh boy.
So, I think you should just shoot. Just go for it.
Let me test.
Actually, you should probably shoot yourself. This is a secondary blank, obviously.
I don't see a blank here.
Okay.
Creepin',
yeah.
It's time for me to show you something magical. Something magical and full of wonder. Creepin'.
You know, sing for me. It'd be really cool if you shot yourself.
Sing for me.
Oh, in a word,
you suck.
Fuck. Oh, I love you.
I saved yourself from copyright.
Like, I just saved you from copyright. Okay.
All right. So the odds of you shooting yourself and living is higher than just shooting me. So you should totally do that. Creepin', no! Don't skip my turn, skip your own! Aww. Creepin'. I believe that you should definitely take another shot on yourself.
I love that type of shit. I would do that. The thing is.
Yes.
I really like unloading. I can't even.
No. Will couldn't get it out. He had to put me out of my misery. Alright, Creepin'. There's one bullet left. Alright. There's no longer one bullet left, Creepin'.
Oh.
Creepin', I'm scared. I was getting ready to say, you should not smoke that. It could kill you. Creepin', no. Quit stealing my shit. Alright. I was praying for you, but you've already seen it, so I stopped praying. Alright, Umbo inverted it. I don't think he realizes that he probably inverted on it. Yep, I knew it.
Yeah, I thought that was something else.
Okay. So... you have shot one blank, I think.
No.
The odds of me shooting a blank are pretty high, so I'm just gonna skip your turn real quick.
There's no need for that.
And I'm a fire. Alright.
The second one
is not a blank. Wait a minute. This one is not a blank. This one, however, is a blank, and I accidentally inverted a line.
Bro, stop giving my turn.
But it worked out
in
my favor. So, I'm not hearing you out, Creepin.
What?
I'm not hearing you out.
But I mean, you got it.
I'm hearing you out. Creepin!
Yeah?
Wanna know if I hear me ass?
Huh?
One of my hear me ass is King Candy from Wreck-It Ralph.
I might just go for it. It's like a 50. It's a 50-50. I'm a powerball,
man. It's a 50-50. You should shoot. Okay. No. I'm not helping him, because you see, now that he has taken the time to shoot me with the only lie, I can do something along these lines. Now, Creepin, I want you to tell me what I just did.
You did something so magical that you will shoot yourself at me.
See, that's fair, but...
Wait, no but, no buts, you will be a good little Temmie, and I already fucked up.
Alright, what's my favorite color?
Green or yellow. Wait, no, I turned my, cyan, blue.
Cyan? It's one of my favorite colors. However, I have two very specific color schemes, like two
yellow, blue. I said yellow.
Blue,
right?
Blue is correct. Blue. But
well, I said that was my second color. I always said blue.
He said yellow, so blue, many different things. I'm not trying this anymore.
Fuck you.
I got confused. I don't like being confused. I use 1% of my brain, that's too much for me. Bro said my favorite color was yellow. It's just because I'm Emmy doesn't mean that that's my only favorite colors.
His favorite color is lilac.
I don't even know what lilac is.
Bro, I am.
Yes.
I am not. I'm not risking that shit.
You should totally risk that shit. The odds of it being alive are very high, so you should rank it. Damn. Oh wait, there's another one in here?
Yes, there is. It's a blank though.
Alright.
Thank you.
Listen, if you're gonna tell me it's a blank, I'll shoot you instead.
What if I shoot it alive?
I probably actually believe you.
Shit. Holy fuck.
That's nice. Two blanks, four lives. It's alive, isn't it?
That's some bullshit.
You should rack it.
With my luck, it probably is a blank next, but I'm just gonna. Oh. Please.
It took me a second to realize. Alright. Now, this is some very tempting odds. So I'm going to hit you with a invert. Okay? Now, the odds of it being alive is very high. Damn.
So, there were only two blanks, by the way.
I know.
What? Oh, you inverted it! Fuck!
Yes, my plan worked flawlessly. Hey, there's that live you were talking about.
Oh my god.
Hey, Creep, it looks like I'm stealing all of your items this time.
Come on, please.
I didn't see what was there. Okay. I skip your turn.
Come on, man.
I take your blade. And then...
yourself.
No. What is the item that I'm holding in my hand, Kurt?
I'll give you a hint.
Shotgun.
No, it's not a shotgun.
What do you mean, real life?
I mean, real life.
Oh.
I know I'm holding a shotgun, but that's not what I'm holding in real life. I promise you.
Well, what's the hint? You told me you give me a hint.
All right. It is colorful.
The fuck kind of hint is that?
Alright. It's colorful and it's tasty. I actually don't know what kind of candy you have.
Is it a gummy?
No, it's not. It's a sugar candy. It's in, like, one of those little roll things.
Those, like, straw thingies? I think you put in your mouth?
No. Why are you so eager? Let me play the way I want to play.
Don't listen to her. Don't listen to temptation. Kill
this
yourself.
This is just a demon on my shoulder.
Ooh, well, let me be the angel on the shoulder and tell you to kill yourself.
Alright. Here, let me try again. It holds money in it.
A wallet?
No. It's not a wallet. It's a piggy bank. It's a Smarties piggy bank, and currently it's full of Smarties.
Oh, it was worth. There was no point in doing any of that!
Fuck this game.
And the only... Fuck, I didn't realize what was in the gun. I wasn't paying attention.
Shit.
So I made a misunderstanding.
That's the lie I wanted.
I had a misunderstanding.
I also had a misunderstanding. Alright, there's still one more bullet in here. Might as well just use it. Dang. You get to see the light of day. Another time, I guess. I don't know. I wouldn't shoot yourself with it. He said, okay, I won't.
Hear me out. Can you please give me a turn so I can smoke? So we can make this round last longer.
You can have the smokes that I have over here. You also have your own.
Yeah. But you know, like if you kill me, then I can't smoke.
Ah, yeah, no, you're right. That's fair. Alright, fine.
Bro!
Alright. So, I'm gonna play Russian roulette with myself for 2 seconds. Alright, we're good. Alright, we're good. Let me do it again. Oh, right. Let me just smoke.
You should use a knife.
What? No, no.
Well, now I feel like I shouldn't even smoke, so we can both have one life.
Yeah, and now we both can heal one life as well.
Alright, this 50-50 is scary.
It is.
You should shoot yourself with it?
No, the thing is, I hate my luck.
Listen. If you shoot yourself with it and you live, I have to shoot myself with it.
But I don't like these odds.
I don't like these odds either, that's why I'm proposing this.
But then you win if I do kill myself.
But you have a chance of surviving, because either way you will lose if you shoot me.
But that's a 50.
Yes, it's a 50-50, so it's a higher chance to shoot yourself with it than... He took the chance. I salute you for that. I salute you for that.
I wanted to shoot you so bad.
That is one brave boy. That is one brave man right there. Alright, well, at least the game lasts longer. Creeping, you got to stop having babies. Why is it starting with you? Didn't you shoot yourself last round?
It felt bad for me.
Yeah, it felt bad for you. Third show is live.
How'd you know that?
I didn't.
Oh. Oh.
Scrape it now. Alright, I was scared for you, bro.
Fuck it.
Oh man. So I was right with the live one, right?
You were.
That's crazy.
I was like, wait, how did you fucking...
There's still another bullet in here?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Creepers, you can't be doing that. This game will end so fast.
Like, Creepin, stop being good.
Yeah, Creepin, stop being smart.
Oh, shit.
Three lives, two blanks. You have cigars over there. Cigars.
No, please. I like my cigarettes. Ciggies.
You have a magnifying glass over there? Oh, I didn't mean to pick that up. Oh, well. Damn, I tried. Listen, if you shoot yourself, this game will go on so much longer. Specifically after you saw it off, though.
What if I just saw it off and shoot you? I mean, there's a chance.
But that would be overkill, and we don't like that here.
How many shots did you do? Did you do like one or two just now? I don't remember.
I did two. Creepin', I beg of thee. Rack the shotgun. Invert it twice, rack it once, and then shoot.
That's
Oh, that was just a cooler way of doing it. God damn it.
Money!
That was very hurtful. That was very hurtful, Creepin.
And I'm like, I kind of didn't think it was gonna go. I thought it was gonna be a plague, honestly.
I was hurt by your actions.
What about the plane in the background? It's this guy.
Yeah.
But you're still the wealthiest.
I was still the wealthiest. What?
You're Temmy McGoose.
I must have gotten like real, like crazy amounts of cash in the briefcases that I got. All right, Creepin, that was very fun. I hope you enjoyed.
It was.
Now get out of my lobby.
Okay. Well, okay, Creeplings. I will see y'all later. If you guys liked the video, if you could comment, like, and subscribe.
Subscribe to Temmy the Great on YouTube.
Ow, fuck, did you hear that? Damn, I heard like a loud censoring noise.
I don't post at all. There's no point in doing it.
I know, I was just fucking with you. I've done that before for when I was recording Hives once. I'm like, shit, what the ow, fuck. Oh, no. But yeah, subscribe to him. I'll link him in the description. He doesn't really post. He should post. He better post soon.
I don't know how to do it.
So before I end this, do you have anything to say? I never do this, but I let you guys talk. Yeah, I'll try.
If I have one thing to say, it's, don't do what was shown in the game. Not fun.
And don't tell it.
You will not come back to life.
Yes, and don't tell your friends to go kill themselves. This is like the only time you. Oh yeah,
do not do that either.
So, you know, like normally I do this part, but do you want to say like, see y'all, Creeplings later. Bye bye.
I'll see y'all, creepinlings, later. I butchered that. See ya.
Bye bye, guys.